World, it's Atomic of Atomic1Nation, and we're picking up where we left off in the tribal stage of Spore Galactic Adventures, but we haven't gotten to the Galactic Adventures part yet, which is unfortunate, but we'll get there very shortly. I want to try them out so bad, but these are fun too. And I remember the game getting even better as it goes each time. So let's just keep on playing, okay? The last time we were having a hard time with the raiders. I think we killed the raiders over there. And we made some ally friends. Also, the animals in the local area did not like us anymore. Because we had domesticated some of them and then... they had died, so they didn't like that. Cool, the babies are growing up. We're getting some throwing spears. This is gonna be great. Alright, cool. Yeah, so basically what we're doing right now is we're building up our homestead. We're building up the base, so that way, there's no... You know, I mean, like, it's a lot safer, is basically what I'm saying. Okay, let's give these guys... I have absolutely no idea how to fish, but I have fishing spears here. And I might have to look up the controls for that. I don't know, because I really have no idea. And didn't explain it. Oh, raiders spotted. Another tribe is attacking. Well, you know what? Fuck you guys. Damn, you will not be fucking with us. We will annihilate you. You hear me? Watch my team work. Hell yeah. Alright, let's get all of these people involved. He's got a healing staff. This one here, I'm actually gonna give a healing staff to as well. The healing staff, of course, heals your brethren on the battlefield, as it explained in a previous episode. Where the fuck are they? Am I fighting something? Oh shit, they're right there. Son of a bitch. Alright, the throwing spears. Come here, motherfucker. You think you're goddamn tough? I'll beat your ass. I will fuck you up. Don't screw with us. Do not screw with us. We will come after your ass. And if you keep raiding, I might have to destroy you. Like I did the pink people over there. See, they didn't even last long enough for me to remember their name. They just died after a few battles. So, wait, are you running away? Are you running away, little bitch, huh? You running away? I don't think so. I don't fucking think so. Come here. Fuck you. Now, what's this? What's going on here? Everyone's happy. Hold up one second. Oh, let's do this shit. Then we could probably take this place, like, right now. We've already traveled enough where we can actually get over there in time, where they won't be able to reproduce. We'll be able to kill off the creatures. And, all that good fucking stuff like that. Alright, come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. I accidentally killed one. Because I forgot to highlight all of the characters. And so, therefore, I mean, like, one of them got fucking killed. Whatever. Alright, let's get back over. I took out the pink village. Oh, this is the cyan village, because these guys are pissed. Okay, kill them. Let's, you think you can run away? You can't run away, motherfucker. All right. Now, let us destroy their buildings. Yes. We shall destroy their building. Their village shall be annihilated. Hopefully within time to get back before raiders or anything of the sort comes to attack my village. That water was delicious. I bet you wish you had some, because that was so thirst-quenching. Alrighty, we're about to destroy that shit. Excellent. Ah, yeah, we took it over. That is what is up. What? Okay, we got new technology. We also got some new, something else. We got, like, a new outfit. Okay. You have destroyed the Cyan Village. A third totem piece adorned your tribal totem. The tools and outfits taken from the fallen tribe are now available in your tribal planner. Excellent. Let's see what they had. Because we need some stronger weapons. Flat out. We get raided a lot and it sucks. But now we have a big camp. We'll have more people. We'll be able to keep more people around the homestead and whatnot. In order to protect. But the thing is that your tribe continues to advance. Your hut is upgraded again, and you can now grow your tribe to its maximum potential of 12 tribe members. Alrighty. It kind of sucks because the animals in the area don't want to be friends with us anymore because they got damaged in previous battles, and that's not cool. Like, they don't like that, you know? Let's actually send them all for a meal. They deserve it. We just took over another village. So, fizz up them. I'm going to check to see the tribal outfit. Obviously, we're going to need more. Ooh, we got flaming torches. Yes, fire. We can burn down all their shit. We can burn down everything. We can burn it all. Yes. Oh, okay, was that too far? Too far? Oh, alright, let's just continue. Here we go. Anyway, so, I don't know. Yeah, I wanted to check the tribal planner, but the outfit here, because we don't really have enough food, I want to be able to pop out a couple more babies. That will help us protect the homestead further. Ooh, that's cool, but that's a social level 5. Fuck social. Combat. These are new. That's social. Huh. That's none. That's new. I don't care about that. What are these? Combat and social. Gathering in combat. Gathering combat. What do we have on now? Combat and health. Damn. Hold up, what's the mask that we have? I thought that which one is that one? I think that's combat level 5. Yeah, so we have a high level of combat already. This will give us gathering level 2 and combat 4, combat 2, social 4, gathering 4, social 2, combat 4, gathering 2, combat and health. But, I mean, like, health is important to it. I mean, like, I really think I should kind of keep that. I don't know. We could try something different, but I would prefer to, maybe earn some more points or something. Well, I can't put too many pieces on them either, so combat, social. I'm having such a hard time trying to decide. This is ridiculous. Okay, hold up. Let's concentrate. Okay. Shoulders. Combat. Health, level 4. What do we have on shoulders now? Where's shoulders? This is hat. Where shoulders? That's a fanny pack. That's the chest. Oh, what's up with the chests? Social and combat. No, we're gonna keep gathering at level 5 or whatever the fuck. Okay. I know I put one of these on there. The shell shop, probably. Okay. So that. Oh, right. Wait. There it goes. Yeah, on the back. Okay, let's pull that off. Sell that. Let's get this right here. This will give us combat and health. And that'll help out. We can kind of separate it like that. Or we could put it together. Or we could, like, put it at the end of the tail. But I think we should defend the back there. Because you should never leave your back open. Okay. Now, whoa, he's looking beastly. That's hella tight. I'm digging it. Alrighty, hold up. Wait a minute here. Let's rotate that out a little bit. You? What? Okay. Okay. Pull that forward. Damn. Damn. Oh, I think that's dope as fuck. That's hella cool. Alright, there we go. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's definitely it right there. He is so dapper, so vicious, so intelligent looking, so really charming looking, too. Although they don't seem to have a lot of charm because I haven't designed them that way, but whatever. Anyway, so, save and exit. Maybe I should have gone back to the hat. No, well, I just spent 20 and I'd only be able to buy one basic hat. So it's probably better to stick with what I have there. That way it'll... when I get more points, I can just take that off, sell the hat, and all that good crappity crappity blah. Alright, let's pop out another baby. Alright, hold up. And these gathers all actually need gathering canes. Yes, that's what they need right now. Because that will help out. And there you go. Go get the food. That way we can... Ooh, Pardo has entered adulthood. That is splendid. That it just sounds wonderful to me that another creature has been raised. It's born. It's alive. It's awake. It's great. I love it. Alright, let's see. Okay, and you gotta admit, these creatures are really quite adorable. They're very gentlemanly. I mean, like, you saw them close up in the Creature Creator one. I mean, it's just adorable. Ooh, apparently, oh, one of them entered adulthood. Okay, good. Let's give them some spears. And how the hell do I fish? I am not entirely sure. Oh, you guys bring the gift? That is super nice. Just so nice of you guys. Oh, looky here. Look. Oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's so sweet. Okay. Interesting. Oh, I have 61 food now. That is stellar. Can I do anything with the tribe planner? More weapons, flaming torches, yes. Now we have healers, throwing spears, flaming torches. We've got the gathering canes. And, some other stuff there. Hold on one second. I need some water. Okay. And that's excellent. Excellent. Hold on, let me go back here real quick to the hat and see if I gained anything else by... No? Still the... Okay. Whatever. Let's save and exit. And, there we go. Okie dokie. And... Oh, well, I guess I gotta do that again. And this is great. There's so many people here now. Hold up. Let's give them all some food and stuff like that. It is dinner time. Everybody, it is dinner time. Have some food. Have some food. Oh, you guys should have some food. You deserve it. Alright, I'm gonna save the game right here real quick. Alrighty, and the game is saved, so let's just hop back into it, but give me half a second, let me make sure everything's working proper, everything appears to be working properly, and now we are getting back to the game. Alright, here we go, resume game, as I said, getting back to the game. Come on. Okay, so they most have are gathering canes. We got... Oh, okay. Are these pissy animals too? If these are pissy animals, then we can't make friends. Oh, they're happy animals. They like to do stuff. Let's go befriend one of these animals so that way they can help us defend the home base. Yeah. Oh, wait, hold up. No, no, that one. I want that one. I want that one. Oh, what? I can't get another? I should. Yeah, I can get another. Fuck that. They're happy creatures. They like us now. We killed out all the other bitches. Alright. Now, that one's going back. We got other people collecting food. They have gathering canes. So, that's going to help them get more food from, like, harvesting and shit like that. Huh. Now, I want to go advance towards some of the other bases first. Brown Village is offering your tribe a gift. Click the gift basket to accept it. We took out the pink and the blue village because they were fucking dickheads. They kept trying to raid our village, so of course they had to die. But, you know, it is what it is. That's how it goes sometimes. Sometimes a bitch just gotta die. Alright. Let's go on and accept this lovely gift. Here we are. Oh, thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yes, no, thank you. Thank you. What the fuck? Like, what the fuck are you doing? Oh, shit. Another tribe is attacking. Hold up. We're gonna give three of these, and no, I don't think we want to use flaming torches near our home. That doesn't seem like a good idea. Now, let us get into combat stance, and where the fuck is the enemy? Come here, enemy. Are you the enemy? No. You're the enemy. No. This is the enemy. There it goes. Fuck you guys. You guys are definitely gonna die. Okay, hold up. Let's kill these bitches. No, everyone. Kill the bitches. That's why that dude just died. What the fuck are you guys doing? Seriously. Come on. Okay. There we go. Kill these motherfuckers. Damn, don't let your homie die. Damn, all because y'all were too fucking stupid to run over there and kill the things killing things. What the fuck? Oh my... Okay, it's okay. Okay, gotta calm down. That just irritated me so much. Like, really? They're just gonna stand there and let everything just, like, get killed? Fucking retards. Alright, let's go back and... you guys are gonna collect some goddamn food, actually. And then you can eat. What the fuck? Another one? Are you serious? Are you fucking serious? Another raid. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Who are you guys? The purple ones? I thought I killed... Huh. Let's see. Die, bitch. Die. The fuck? Come on. You do not deserve to live. Not in the slightest. Not in the least. You are unworthy. Alright. Let's see. Kill him. Throwing spears. I forgot I had that move. There we go. Excellent. Awesomeness. Now. Everybody shall feast upon a feast. And we shall pop out more babies. Because now we need more members. And we should collect more food from the general area. And try and recruit as many of the animals as we can. I don't know how many more. That we can actually recruit because we have a bigger place now, so I'm not sure. Okay. Now we have all the babies that we can possibly have. What was that all about? I heard some like calling in the distance. Like, what the fuck? Oh, are they like shamaning and stuff? That's kind of cool. Yay, they're shamaning. Okay, those will get gathering. These. Hold it. Let's see if we can't get friends over here. Hold up. They're very pissy. They don't like that. Okay, they're pissy too. They don't want to be friends. Fuck them. Although they should want to be friends because they're basically us. What's this over here? These are angry too. Why are you guys so angry? What, okay, hold up. Let's see. If I go over there... Wait a minute. I need to give those two some spears. Actually, let's give one a spear, one a flaming torch. And then there's a healing rod. That's great. Okay, these three down here. How the fuck do I go fishing? Ah, damn, I should have checked that out. I should have seriously looked that up. Let's see. What the fuck is going on here? Oh, he's fixing it. I see what's going on. That's good. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. That's what's up. Alright, let's see. What do you guys? Oh, you're... Alright, okay, you're us. There's a lot of us now. It gets kind of confusing at some points. Are you guys angry creatures? You're not angry creatures. I think I already have one of you, but... Hey, whatever. Dumb. Let's get another one. I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. Fine. It won't let me. I'm so mad. I killed off all of those over there. What's this in the water? Ooh! There's some fish. Can we, like, migrate to a different place? The Brown Village is offering your tribe a gift. I found a fishing spot. I wonder if there's a fishing spot somewhere around here. Fishy, fishy. Where are the fishies? We're not very close to the water. And that's not very good at the moment. Oh, the fishies are so far away. It's okay, though. We will get over here. What is this? What is this right here? This looks like a camp, but it looks empty. Why? Oh, there's a critter. They're animals, though. That's weird. Like I said, can I migrate? Ooh, these guys seem kind of friendly. How fucking far away are you? Let's see. Oh, they do dances and stuff. They like to dance. They're cool. I'm gonna go back over here to the Atomic1Nation village. I'm going to give, like... What the hell? I'm gonna give... These spearmen, some maraquities. Well, I mean, I guess they just need food for that because those are wild. They don't need maraquities. They just need to go over there and give them some food because it's nice. Yeah, that one there. Yeah. Excellent. If we get one of those on a team, that would be wonderful. Oh, these creatures are relatively happy. Hey, you. There. That I thought I assigned spears and shit to. Hold up. Why don't I give you... You two, some throwing spears, and you, a flaming torch. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to get everybody exactly prepared the way they should be, so that way they can go out on their mission. Fuck! There are raiders coming, that stupid son of a fucking bitch. Motherfuckers. They're always goddamn raiders coming. I hate that shit. Alright, where are they? Can we go fight them first? Let's kill them. Where are they? Hold up. I'm going the wrong way. There it goes. Here it comes. There they are. Probably-ish. Oh, am I going in the wrong direction still? Indeed. What the fuck? I feel like a dumbass at the moment. Where are... Okay, hold up. There they go. That's a better way to do it. Nice. Got some flaming torches going on, too. Everybody shall defend the tribe! And I mean everybody. Alrighty, Let's throw some spears. Oh yeah, there we go. Mm-hmm. Set some shit on fire. I don't know what we're setting. There we go, we set them on fire. That's wonderful. Oh, those are my allies there. That's cool. It's unfortunate that they're in a previous version of the Flareous creatures, because they look kind of similar, and I just don't like the color red that they have on this game. It looks more like cotton candy or like a purple or something like that, and that's not, it's just not, it's not the right color. I don't like it. And besides, I think the green detail looks kind of cool, especially around the eye there. Oh, we can get more baby babies. Add baby 10 food tribusful. Oh, right. We just added a baby baby. Now, we should really think about raiding a village. Just saying. I mean, like, these guys are assholes. Just flat out fucking assholes. You know? Those are our friends. We don't wanna hurt our friends. Our friends are our allies. We just want to, kick the shit out of whoever the blue people. Yeah, they've been raiding us, but. Oh, we killed them? Yeah, we totally did. Now which one? Which fucking one is it? This one? I think it's that one. They repopulate so quickly. It's insane. Alright, let's go. Not the tribe leader. Okay. Where the fuck am I going? Over here. Right. And I have all of these motherfuckers. Kill shit. Kill shit. Ah, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm trying to get it so that way I can control them all. I want them all to attack simultaneously at one of them. I should have brought some flaming torches with me. That would have helped so much burning down their village once I was done killing them. These people have fucked with me one too many times. Now it's time for them to die. Okay, how many are there left? Oh, that one's almost dead. That one's almost dead. Oh, what, bitch? What, bitch? Is there another one over here? I don't see it. Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Kill it. Just fucking murder it. It didn't die. Oh, is that one? No, that's one. It's there. Great. That fog. Oh, that one's the chieftain. Okay, where are all these monsters coming from? Now, that's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. What the fuck is going on here? What the fuck is going on here? Alright, kill the chief. Kill the chief. Come on. Alright, there it is. There it is. Come on, he's only got 23 health, guys. What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Hit him. All of you, all of you, all of you, all of you, all of you. Oh, good. Good, good, good. Okay. Okay, excellent. I'm gonna keep a couple of those here at the homestead, because we need people at the homestead so that way it doesn't fucking get raided and things like that. We're gonna add a baby because we have lots of food and we need more people. We lost a lot of people in that battle. It was unfortunate. They were good souls. They were good Atomicons. But it was for a good cause. The betterment of the village. Oh my. Okay. Now, we have all the babies we can have at the moment. Let's see. Let's go back over here to see how they're doing on this building. Oh, that shit's almost destroyed. Damn right. No. Keep destroying that one. I almost accidentally made it. Destroy the other one. But I want this one destroyed so their village is totally destroyed. So, fuck them. Basically, that's my thought process. Because they're mean to me. I don't like people that are mean to other people. I don't like fucking bullies. And when I see a bully, I want to beat the shit out of it. I'm sorry. I get very aggressive sometimes. But it's in good faith. Like, it's not for the wrong reason. You've destroyed the Lavender Village. The tools and outfits they used are now yours. Find them in your tribal planner. Your totem is nearly complete. Oh my. I wonder what happens when the totem's complete. We'll just have to find out, won't we? Okay. And now, let me save right quick. Oh shit, what the fuck is going on? Oh right, they just won that. And someone entered adulthood. Whole tribe. Let's go back to the homestead here. Hold up. And then we're all going to have a little feast to bring our health up. And hold up, I want to check the tribal planner. This is so exciting. We have new weapons, stone axes. Stone axes are brutally effective against wild creatures and tribe members, but are less useful against huts and tool shacks. Well, we can bring flaming torches for the shacks and huts. Or we could send one attack team and then double back. Well, have one attack team stay, like a couple members there, have others double back. Bring the flame torches, or we could just give some of them the flaming torches to bring and have the other ones go back the other way. So that way they can fill the job with the other ones that are carrying flaming torches. Okay, I should probably, like, play instead of talking about it. Flaming torches, throwing spears, fishing spears, this is stone axes, right? Hey, what the fuck? I don't have any fucking places to put that? What the, are you serious? Are you serious? Are you seriously serious? Can I rotate the camera? What's up with that? Damn, that's not what I wanted. Okay. That's gathering canes. Those are the didgeridoos. Those are healing rods. I don't know, the healing rods don't seem to do much. I mean, maybe they do and I'm not noticing, but... Oh, let's get rid of the fishing spears right now. We're not really close enough to fishing to actually use that. So, let's add the stone axes there. We'll rotate that a little bit. Hold up, what's that? That's the throwing spears. We'll rotate that a little bit. This is the flaming torches. And we'll rotate that just a touch as well. Alright, now gathering canes over here. Hold up, what is this? Those are the didgeridoo-doos. Okay, I actually think these two should swap. Or maybe this one. Well, we'll put that one up there. Because we're not really using it at the moment. And then we'll put the healing rod ones there. I'm going to check to see how effective they are. There we go. It swapped places like I wanted. Excellent. And I'm going to try and see how effective the healing rods are. And if they are effective, then they're worth keeping around, you know. Okay, let's see. I think we're good here at the moment. I'm going to save the game real quick. Give me one second here. Excellent. The game on planet Fularium has been saved. That is absolutely wonderful. Now, let's get back into the game. Okay, resume game. We're going to the tribal planet real quick because I did that, but I forgot to do the outfit. So let's see if there are other pieces for the outfit that might help us in future encounters. Let's see. I'll pretty much have to remove the parts on them in order to add these parts. So I have to make sure it's good if I want to do that. I like that mask. That's a level 5 combat. That's a level 5 social, but fuck that. This is 3 combat and 3 social. This is a plunder cap. That's, oh shit, and it's expensive too. I still need some more currency here. I don't know if that requires, like, taking over a village or something. I'm not really a million, but, we'll find out. Hold up. I wonder if I can do the actual, like, oh, it's super like that. Okay. It's just cool looking. I like the green and mixed with the black there. And then I kind of detailed it in a lighter color. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I don't need to do anything there. Now let us. What's going on here? Are you offering a gift? Is that a gift? Gifts are acceptable. Okay, hold on. Let these people eat here. And the chieftain will go and accept the gift. The chieftain will definitely go and accept the gift. Thank you so much, Brown Village over there. If that's what it is. I'm not 1,000,000% sure. There we go. Thank you so much. Appreciate all that. That's wonderful. You guys are great. You're just the greatest. Seriously. Thank you. Okay, pick up the fucking basket. Who's being a moron, huh? Really? Really? You can't get there because that dude's in the fucking way? Wow. Sometimes the AI is a little retarded on it. Or the whatever. Raiders spotted. Another tribe. Great. I had wanted everyone to take a meal so that way they were in top-notch condition. Great time to do that right before the goddamn raiders get here. I absolutely goddamn hate that. Because, like, it's all the time with the raiders. I have to destroy everything. And I'm just trying to be nice. I mean, like, what the fuck is that? Okay, let's get... Hold up. They have... There's a healing rod. Let's get you guys... some of these. And, oh, hold up. Let's get you guys a couple of these. And then... Let's choose everybody and go over here and attack the shit out of them. Cause fuck them. Look at them attacking my village, thinking that they're tough shit. Nah, we will beat your asses. Seriously. Don't fuck with us. Don't fuck with us. We're just trying to be friendly. But you're bringing out the demon in us. That's no good. That's no good at all. Don't you do that shit. Oh, thank you, Brown Village, for bringing us another gift. I'm going to bring you a gift. You're so very kind to us. Hold up, I'm gonna give them all, the maracas here, or the didgeridoo doo-doos, and, we're going to talk to him. Oh no, and, hold up, yeah, there, hey, I thought I did, ah, crabby, hold up. I want to bring them a gift or, like, make them happy or do a dance or something like that because they're so kind to us all the time. I mean, really, they're always bringing us gifts and stuff like that. I mean, that's just really nice of them. Okay. Let's go get some of them. Cause digits binary 10 digits like green or something like that. I don't know. I do know. Just screwing around. I don't know. I'm waiting on that stuff. They all have spears, okay. Now, I don't want them to just be standing around. We should be getting more food. Are these raiders? No? Excellent. Okay. And, we should definitely have these people have, some, healing rods. Yeah, let's see the healing rods. Now, who has the digitadurus? Where are the digitadurus? I need some digitadurus, goddammit. Digitaduru it up! What's up with that? Come on. I need... And I'll bring, like, one attack person, because I think they can attack anyway without weapons, but they're stronger with weapons, so whatever. Okay, now, let us, go in the wrong direction, and, oh, well, that's very far away. I was going to go to a different village. I think those are the one that keeps raiding us anyway, so we're going to fucking murder them. But I want to go to the Brown Village. I keep forgetting I can just click on it. That's my bad. Let's go on and bring them a gift. Where's the chieftain? Where's the chieftain? There they go. Okay, good. Good, I was worried about them. Okay, let me talk to the chieftain. Oh, shoot. It appears that the maracas and the wooden horns and stuff like that are pretty much the same as, like, the attack skills or whatever. And that if you have the same or similar, then you get, you know, a higher amount of friendship towards it. All I have is digitators. That's all I have. It's not, I don't think this is not working. What the fuck? I think this is not working. I mean, I don't have the appropriate social skills to do that. I need, like, other stuff. So, let's go back home. We're kids, we're losers at using musical instruments. Oh no, so untrue. Anyway, we just play more advanced instruments. Yeah, that's what it is. Okay, let's see. And they get there very speedily because I gave them a lot of speed and high jump and wings. Those healing rods, I don't know how I feel about them. I really, really don't. I have no idea how I feel about healing rods. Everyone gather around the fire. We're having a meeting. Hey, how do you guys feel about the healing rods? Let me put two in here. Oh, they started dancing. They might like that. Hold up. Let me get two of those individuals to get healing rods. That one has one. Let's see how well it works. Okay, we're trying to bring the whole tribe together just to see if it heals everyone up. Everyone looks healed though, which is, I mean, like, I can't test it now. Alright, whatever. Gathering canes, I don't know, we've been doing a lot of hunting. These animals are pissy over here. I really think we should just, like, oh, well, we can't get any more of those. But if we, they might get pissy. These animals are pissy. Right. So, they are now becoming lunch. And we are hungry. We got people to feed. We got all that stuff. We got a village to take care of. God damn it. Alright, let's give some of these didgeridoos throwing spears. And let's give, that's a stone axe, I think. I'll double check. They can have stone axes. Oh, and the brown tribe is giving us another gift. Thank you. I keep having to come back and accept the gifts. They give a lot of gifts. I'm very, well, our creatures are very bad with social skills. And so, like, I can't bring them gifts and stuff. I don't know how to do that. We don't know how to, like, carry a gift over and be like, hey, here's some food. Here's some food. Do you want some food? No, we don't know how to do that. So, we're going to go pick up the basket. Muchas gracias. Much appreciated. Thank you so much. We're going to add it to our food pile. You may rest here if you would like. Okay, we got 10 food. Now we have 131 food, but we don't have much to spend it on. Okay, we're going to, real quick, let's change those didgeridoos over to, Stone axes. No, throwing spears. Okay. And that way. Oh, shoot. I tapped my microphone. That way we have a variety of aggression weapons. And we can send out a small army while keeping a small army at the home base. That way, in case it gets raided, we just kill those bitches. Alright. Let's do that. Damn, minus that person. Let's do that. Okay, now come over here. Kill these bastards. Fuck these guys. We try and be friends with these, and they're always just super vicious now. Damn, because of one incident. One little incident. One of them came over to the tribe, and we got attacked, and it got killed. And it could have happened to anyone, you know? And these guys took it just so personal that, like, they're sitting there super pissy all the fucking time. What is that? I don't know, but now they're food. Because that's what happens when you act like a bitch. Anyway, let's turn spears. Where's another one? What's that? What are you fighting? Hold up. Did I kill them all? No. What else am I doing? Oh, am I killing those creatures? Didn't I just kill this nest? What's up with this? I don't understand. I didn't get anything, so I don't think I... Oh, they might have just been... These are food, right. Yes, food. Duh, my bad. Blah. Stupid. Anyway, let's see what we can do with these other ones here. These orange bastards down here fucking suck. What? How many are here? How many are here? You tell me now. 1 out of 12. Are you fucking serious? Yeah, we're going over there to murder their fucking asses. Might take me a minute. They might have more people. But still. I have faith. I have faith. In my tribe skills. Alright. I should actually make this guy a torch person real quick and then send him. Okay. Let's give him a torch. He's getting a torch. Go get a torch. Get a torch. Go faster. Come on. They're leaving without you. They're getting ahead of you. Dude, get a torch. Get a fucking torch. Where are you? Do it now. Yeah. See, what's wrong with you? Fucking idiot. Anyway, I didn't ask you to fix it. I want you to get a torch. Fuck it. No, not there. Not there. That's the orange village. That's the Siam village. Where the fuck are my people? That's Brown Village. Huh. Am I traveling to... to take it over already? What's going on? Okay, I guess I must have taken it already. Hold up, Orange Villages, you're at a 12. And it's... please, let's go there and attack the shit out of that place. There we go. That's where I was headed anyway. Alright. Excellent. That was very clever of Nick. Alright. Let's go over here. Get these spearmen to get some flaming torches so we can burn down the buildings easier. That'll be great. Because it takes a little while to destroy the buildings like that. That's not cool. I want to destroy them immediately. Oh, yeah, those are the torches. Okay. And, are they all loaded up and shit? What's up? Come on. What's going on here? Hello? Flaming torches. Let's send that one, which has a flaming torch, down this way to the Cyan village. Are there any creatures alive here? I don't see any. They look dead as fuck. Oh, there's one. Where? I don't see it. Like, really, I don't see it. Shit. There it goes. Kill it. Kill that fucker. Yes! We killed their fucking... Their tent. We destroyed their homes. And we have taken over. Ooh, we got another piece of the totem pole. Fucking stellar. Awesome. You have destroyed the Orange Village. Your totem is complete. You can advance to the civilization stage now. Congratulations, your tribe reigns supreme. Like I didn't already know. When you are ready to get civilized, click the advance button. Okay. Advance to civilization. That was hard to say. Click here to found your first city. You'll be sent into the creators to design your city hall and vehicles. That sounds pretty fucking awesome. Hold up a sec here. This sounds really cool. I want to kill this creature for a sec. Just out of general principle. Also, we're going to go back to the homestead and we are going to just look a little bit. Of our character. Oh, I'm also gonna save since we're able to move forward. There we go. And let's get to the tribal planner. Let's get over here to the outfit thing. Okay, tribal outfits. No, it doesn't really matter what we put on, I don't believe, because, well, we already beat this section, and we're moving on to the next one. So, what's that? I don't know, that looks bad ass, seriously. I don't want to remove that. Let's see, we could do decorations. I have too many parts on there, apparently. They don't like it when you have too many parts. It's apparently not cool. Let's see. We need, we could do metal pleats. What the fuck is that? Metal pleats? I don't like them. I don't like them at all. It's supposed to be for what? What's that? The shoulders. Oh, okay, so maybe, that might look okay. Hold up, let me try and increase the size of these really quick. Wow, that's interesting. Actually, that looks fucking dope. That looks hella cool. Alright. I like that. Alright. That's sweet. Let's see about something else here. Let's, there are these masks. I don't like masks. I do kind of like masks, but I don't like masks. But I do like masks, but I don't like masks. What the fuck are you talking about? Who knows? Anyway, so, let's see. Tiki Gamba mask. Oba Shaka mask. Coffee Keat mask. These are hats. King Bling. I don't like crowns. Alohera. Let's see what that's all about. We kind of make them look badass. We could also add this up here onto these pieces. And hold that, rotate it a little bit. Downward, outward. There we go. Hold up. Let's poof it out. Whoa. And move it forward. That's sick. Excellent. Oh my, yes. Oh yes. This creature is just amazing. Absolutely amazing. Now, let's see. Crown shoulder. Shusha body ages. Any decorations we want? Where's his mustache? Thought I gave him a mustache. Hold up. Yeah. Huh, that's right. I gave you a friggin' mustache. Cause you're a dapper fella. Shut up. Don't shake your head at me. Alright. Oh, that turns into a Fu Manchu. Let's, we get downward, upward. We're gonna try and upward a little bit there. And, we're going to, do our best to rotate it forward. Okay, that's forward. That might give me a little bit more control here. Hold up. There we go. That's perfect. That looks awesome. He is such a dapper fellow. Alrighty. We can't add anything else, so can we change the name? I can't change the name? That's fucked. Alright. Save and exit. Alrighty. Ooh, I have 195 food collected, though. What am I to do with it? What am I to do with the extra food? I don't know. Okay. Well, I'm going to save it here. And this is the end of the tribe stage, the tribal stage, sport, tribal stage. So we'll be moving on to civilization next, and I'm super excited about it. I haven't gotten that one at all, and it's just gonna be super. It's gonna be great. So I'm gonna save it here, and like I just might have done, but I want to double check, you know, be sure. And this has been another one from Atomic of Atomic1Nation. Signing out.